Please don't spoil the movie by adding your own soundtrack.
So shut the hell up!
Over 1,000 babies are born every day with HIV, and half will die before their second birthday. But the plain truth is, this can all be prevented. We now have the medicine and the treatment to stop the spread of HIV from mother to child. We can reach the goal of no child born with HIV by 2015. But it won't happen without you. Go to one.org and join the movement. Add your voice to the 2 million One members around the world. Together we can stop the spread of HIV from mother to child, so no mother ever has to worry about this again. We're not asking for your money, we're asking for your voice. Go to one.org and join us today.
AIDS is a leading cause of death for black women ages 25 through 34. Wow.
We were greater than the Middle Passage.
We were greater than slavery.
Greater than Jim Crow.
Greater than Reconstruction.
I'm Sam Jackson.
I am Vanessa Williams.
I am Journey Smollett.
I'm Tyler James Williams. And I am greater than AIDS.
Greater than AIDS.
Greater than AIDS.
Greater than AIDS. You could help end the AIDS epidemic in our community.
Join me in the solution.
Go to www.blackaids.org.
Together, we can do this.
Funding AIDS. We've increased AIDS funding. I don't know why you're putting the sign up. We've increased HIV AIDS funding. So, but your message was delivered. We have increased AIDS funding at a time when the budget's going down. Now, look, we are here to talk about what's at stake. We listened to you. We heard your point. And as I said before, we increased AIDS funding. Now, if you want to have a conversation later about how we can increase it even more, it's a conversation I'm happy to have.
You don't know me, but my story is a common one, because my life has changed since I became HIV positive. Now I live my life at the back of the queue, at the doctor, dentist. They see everyone before me. They have their own reasons, I suppose, but it's hard, always at the back for everything, always last for everything. Not my words, but the real life experience of someone forced to live with the stigma we attach to people living with or affected by HIV. The thing is, there's now good treatment for HIV, but where's the treatment for the way the rest of us think?